It's tough. It's really tough. As you know, as D3 hockey players, we don't have something left for us now. So it's been a really good 4 years, but it's hard to believe it's done. You know, so it's gonna be weird come Monday, not knowing what to do.